Breaking overnight, Lafayette police are investigating a possible shooting that happened at an apartment complex on Lafayette's south side last night. This is video from the scene. Police tell News 10 they responded to calls of shots fired near the Acadian Point apartments around 10:30 last night. Very little details are known at this time. We will provide more details as they become available.